Bus and train riders here in the Southland went to work this morning wearing a mask, but just a short while ago, the LA County Metropolitan Transit Authority, the MTA, said it was also scrapping the mandate for both passengers and drivers. Face coverings are now just a strong recommendation rather than a requirement. So Metro riders now joining airplane riders and going mask-free for the first time in more than 2 years.